we decided to make with my friend Jean-Yves Robin a production with a non-profit productions. Means all the benefit we reinvest of film for NGOs and all the movie we do are free for educational purpose, and also for all the TV in developing countries they cannot offer to pay our series. So we work with the UN a lot. I've just done a movie on deforestation for UN, free everywhere. Everybody can download. We have done another one on desertification, so I'm happy to do it. Doing Her Some Above has changed my life completely. I was working for 10 years flying above the earth. I was mainly interested to show the beauty of the earth. And in fact, I saw that perhaps the planet is a masterpiece. It's nothing more beautiful than the planet. Still today, I'm so impressed by the beauty of the planet, but also by the impact of man. When I'm born, we were 2 billions, a little bit more. We are going to be 7 billions now. It's amazing that to think in my lifetime, I saw the population triples, and my how I live is not like my father. My impact is on the planet is bigger. So they make me thinking. Also, all the scientific I saw on my trip, they're all worries. So I became worried also myself, speaking about biodiversity, speaking about deforestation, speaking about water, speaking about petrol, about pollution, overfishing. All the numbers are not so good. You have good numbers on education, demography, and democracy, but anyways, it's a lot of bad numbers. And I think we live in a denial. We don't want to believe what everybody knows. We know about overfishing, we know about climate change, but we don't want to believe. It's a big difference between to know and to believe. Also, I saw the incredible work of the NGOs on the field. People who give, people who love, people who help. All these people, I think they have something more. You know, I think the commitment makes you happy. And I want to be happy, so I want to be part of this family. And perhaps things I discover change my life a lot. That about, we are 2 billions today, 2 billions living like us, you know, let's say, rich country. But on this, on the other side, you have 2 billion people that are subsistence farming, you know, farmers. These people, they are selling nothing. The only ambition is to feed their family. So often they work with a hand, you know, with no animals, no tractor. And these people are going to be the first one to suffer about the climate change. There's no way to be guilty about that, but I am responsible. And I think everything I learned, because I'm a journalist, I want to transmit. I want to transmit that. And I've done this exhibition. We have 160 around the world, free, in the street, for everybody. So, and one day, I brought the Al Gore movie in Paris to the Assemblée Nationale. I was very impressed how, when you're looking at a movie in a room, you know, and to tell a story like cinema, it's not like photography, it's something else. I think it's something stronger. So I decided to do a movie. And for me, to do a movie like we are doing, like the interview of 7 billion others on doing the home thing, it's still the same, you know? The way how I love what I'm photographing or filming, the way I talk, I think it's the same. It's not a big difference between I'm doing documentary, I'm not doing fiction, movie, something else. But I was a journalist working with a photographer, and now I'm a journalist working with a camera. I think it's the same thing, it's not a big difference. And I love filming, I have to say. I think it's more dynamic. I'm more interested now in filming to do than to do photography. Yeah. When I was working in Kenya, I was studying lions. I want to become a scientific. With my wife, Anne, we were doing a thesis on lions, you know, about lions' behavior. For 3 years, I was following the same family of lions to do a study. And to make my living, I was flying the hot air balloon. So bringing tourists every morning, not every morning, but often to this is a lion, this is an elephant, you know, I was a tourist guide. And I discover how aerial photography give you a new perspective on the territory. And when you work on lions, territory is very important, where you go, the trees, everything is important. And to see this from the air, I've learned a lot of things. And when I came back in France and I became a photographer, I was always flying. I think to what you show from the air, you explain to you a lot of things, how they live, what they eat, drive, how the house. You understand a lot through aerial photography, rich country, poor country. And it was in a, and I love to fly also, you know, also happiness is important. I love to fly, I love to do the job. I hate to do a bad photography. I'm not shooting if it's not nice on the screen. Even is a, I think beauty is important. I think I'm not afraid to say that, Terence Malick says that with the Tree of Life, that beauty can change the world. I think so. Beauty bring important, bring emotions. And we are blind. We're not looking around us. We don't know what is beauty. You know, beauty is so, it's always around us, and you don't see. That is the role of the photographer and to show this beauty. Home is a movie we have done completely from the air. Uh-huh. And Home is a movie we have been seen by 600 million people. And we work on a Cineflex camera with under the helicopter, and we work with a joystick with a screen. When I'm doing photography, it's easier because we have the technical thing is very easy. You have a small camera or big camera, but easy to shoot high speed camera. You have to work on high speed. And now because you have autofocus lenses, it's easy to shoot. Before it was difficult. But when you do filming, it's very complicated because you have the vibrations, you need a big equipment, 300 kilo camera with a, is fixed under the helicopter with a, you have the camera inside. They work with joysticks, it's completely different. But it's the same. High speed and it's a little bit different. When you do you shoot only one piece. So you try to find a pattern, something beautiful, and completely isolated of the other things. On film, it's not at all the same. It's you film everything, so it's not exactly the same. You know, photography is one shot, one instant, one 1,000 seconds, a clack, film it. No, I love to see Avatar in 3D, but because I'm filming from the air, and sometimes we have not first plan, you know. So when you are 3D, you have something very, need something very close and back. So I don't know, but filming is already so complicated, so it's so difficult that one camera will be enough to have two. And because I came for the photography easy, you know, it's not difficult. The camera, for me, technical is difficult and complicated, so if you have two camera, no way. I think it's very important that something I don't speak before, but you know, all you receive from nature, from my movie, from people, it's like a gift, you know, it's like a gift I receive. And when you receive a gift, it's so nice to give back. And I think in your life, more you give, more you receive. I want to receive a lot. So that's why we put this company.